In April of 2015, the city of Baltimore was burning. A state of emergency saw 2,000 National Guard troops assist 1,000 police officers already on the streets. A curfew was enforced. Police made over 200 arrests. A news report quoted one person as saying, "Much of the rage behind the rioting is rooted in hopelessness." An entire community summed up in one word, hopelessness. The Bible says a lot about hope. Jeremiah 29 verse 11, you find God saying, "For I know the thoughts that I think toward you, saith the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope." When God is in your life, there's always hope. When you're up against something difficult, take God at His word and accept the hope that He wants to give you right now. No matter what, there's always hope with God. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.